Hang on, people of God. There is something I want you to keep in mind. This is very, very important, and do not underestimate the power of this message. And I will even encourage you that as soon as you receive it and it blesses you, you should share it with friends and family. Because what I want to share with you today is something that will change your life forever. I want you to understand that many people are dying, they don't even know what is killing them. Many people have issues in their life, they don't even know what is happening in their life. Do you know why? I want you to understand that when you are sick, something is wrong in your life, and you go to the hospital and the doctor said they don't know what is wrong with you. You have pain in your body. You go to the hospital, they carry out all their tests, and they say there's nothing wrong with you. But deep down in your heart, you know that something is wrong in your life, in your body. Something is not right. You know that you are sick, but the doctor said they can't find anything in you. Immediately, what you need is to go into prayer. Begin to pray. Contact people who can stand with you and pray with you. Do you know why? Because any problem in your life that the doctor could not discover, know that it's a spiritual attack. That's why many people are just dying like chicken. If you want to be strong, if you want to challenge your challenger, you must be spiritual. You must not underestimate the power of prayer. Prayer changes destiny. Prayer will go where you cannot go. Prayer will go for you and unseat your enemy in your favor. Anything they shoot in you, they shoot on your body, inside your body, to destroy you. When you know how to pray, you bring it out, you send it back to sender. I have prayed for many people who the doctor said that the doctor don't know what is wrong with them. The doctor began to give them all kinds of drugs. They were about giving up. But when they encounter me, when I pray with them, I put them in prayer. After that prayer, they were made whole. Why? Because it was not ordinary sickness. It was a sickness. It was an affliction from the pit of hell. Please, any situation that the doctor cannot discover in your body, please contact a man of God. Contact somebody who can stand with you in prayer, and you will see what God will do in your life. God bless you. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please try and subscribe and share this video with friends and family. God will bless you as you do that. Amen.